little bit slow today at the shoot-around. Had some flu-type symptoms. In a building this hot, you just saw Bruce Pearl wipe off his brow. Playing with flu-like symptoms can't be good, and that might have been part of the reason for that wayward free throw.
But he looked like he was a skunk at practice today around his teammates. They were not getting close to the big fella.
Yeah.
We've got this new little Sports Center camera that I'm carrying around this week to kind of give viewers an idea of what goes on. They can't see during game nights. And talking about